Seal off the area. This area is off limits.
Thank you. We destroyed Chris' cargo.
Great! I'll send you a medal! Now, if you don't mind, I'm on a deadline, so scram!
Are you always this difficult?
Look!
Let me handle this, Jack. Listen, lady, we beat your stupid course, and we can outrace anybody in this city.
Wait, that voice.
Now, there's just two things you need to know. One, we don't want to join your stinking race team. And two, you just lost a date with Orange Lightning. Let's go, Jack.
Daxter, it is you!
Kira!
Oh, I never thought I'd be so glad to see your furry mug. And Jack, you look different.
It's been a tough ride.
The Baron pumped our boy here full of dark eco, and it did something to him. Now he's got super moves or something. And a few anger issues as well.
I've been looking for you guys forever. And planning a way to get us back home. Somehow that rift took us far into the future. I've calculated the time displacement, and
I think I've got it. Well, sort of.
Working with the underground, fighting the Baron. But he's,
What?
You need to go see him. And I need to get to the Baron.
You could try to win the Class 1 Racing Championship. The winner of that big race always gets to meet the Baron in the palace. But you have to qualify by winning the lower class races. There's a Class 3 race starting soon. You can drive for my team. But Jack, we should think about getting out of here. I don't like this place. And some of the people are creepy.
Jack, my boy, I need that ruby key you found, eh? A special client has requested it.
Sorry about that, crew. I must have forgotten.
Right.
Attention, all citizens. The Class 3 race is about to begin.
This is a no hover zone!
Whoa! Hey, I watched your race today. You were pretty amazing out there.
Oh, thanks. Kira, this is Ashlyn. She's just...
Everyone knows who she is.
And Kira's,
A friend. A very good friend.
Thanks for helping out with that tanker, Jack. You saved a lot of lives. I'm not my father, you know. Ever since I was a little girl, I've looked down at the city streets from that ridiculous palace and imagined a better place.
By the way, they're hunting for you. I'd watch out for Errol. I can't protect you from him.
Woo! She's a Betty! And she likes you, Jack! Not that I can account for her tastes.
I bet you'd love to pin some medals on her chest, huh?
What? What'd I say? What did you say, Jack?
Nothing so far.